Although this season was one of disappointment, that hasn't stopped us from whipping up a quick video of all the goals in one place. This is how we will get through the massive wait until Wednesday, which brings us the first of two games in Myanmar. You can watch the full video here.